Hello, my beautiful people. This is Sylvia Giza. How are you guys doing? I hope you can hear me. Let's see, maybe you can hear me. So I am in the Road of Lights. This is the Road of Lights. This is like a tunnel to the other dimensions, right? So this is like what we can see it, right? There is the road. It's like a road, and it's like light road. So all of us, we need to take the road, light road, so we can be in this house here, the house of light. Right? So this is the times, my beautiful people, to celebrate life, to be positive, to be happy, to be joyful. Yeah. Hope you can see me. I'm going around the town square. I got the message from my spirit that I need to go around this square. This is Prescott, and it's actually this place here. It's called Square. This is in the middle of the town, and I got the message from the spirit that I need to go around this block, this square. I don't know for what, probably to transform the energy of this town, like what I usually do. But this is just a walk, you know. Sending you much love, my beautiful people. Here is usually here they have like a concert. In the summer there is like every week, actually not every week, every almost day, there are concert here. There are a lot of people coming, and they play all kinds of music here. This is kind of like, you know, I was living in Chicago, and I think I've been to more concert here than in Chicago for 20 years. Look at this. So I hope you guys doing good. It's very intense energy. So you could feel intense energy. Actually, I got very positive energy for me because this full moon. Can you imagine? This full moon is on my Venus, which is love. I feel so much love, positive energy. So, look how beautiful it is here. And I'm exercising with you guys. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So, I'm sharing just my joy with you so you can be more joyful. And whatever you're gonna be doing for the next few days, that's gonna be actually impacting you for the next 6 months. Okay? So, be mindful what you are doing. Be here and now and create beautiful life for yourself and for everybody around you, right? So have a beautiful full moon tomorrow in Cancer. Could be very intense and emotional, so be prepared. You got my links, my videos about how to actually clear emotion, how to love emotions. So you can see it on my Facebook. Actually, I have to, some people are walking, so hold on 1 second. They want to talk to me. because they were thinking, what I'm doing, what I'm doing, what is she doing here, what she's doing. And she's transforming energy, this powerful Pluto, Saturn energy, Sun, Jupiter, guys, all kinds of energies. So anyway, so you got some kind of videos on my YouTube, how to transform emotions, everything, love, when you're gonna love everything, all those negative emotions, love everything and you transform it, you balance your body, you go to the wholeness, then you become whole. Oh. Wow! Wow, rozpiera mnie. The energy, the full energy is like inside me and it's like, you know. Let's see this walk right now. So my beautiful people, we going to the gate of the light right now. So prepare, go to the light, okay? And be happy, be joyful, and love everything. What's the secret? To become enlightened, love everything. Love all the things, everything. A cute dog, so cute. So my beautiful people, sending you much love, peaceful energy, loving energy, lots of love, lots of love. See you next time and see you on the other side of this gate. Love you.